who's more important in Islam, Allah or Muhammad?
Muhammad.
And why is that?
Well, first of all, Allah said in Quran, over 91 verses in Quran says Muhammad is a perfect example of a man and you should follow his footsteps. That's number one reason. Allah himself says, forget about me, follow Muhammad. And 99.9% of Sharia is based on what Muhammad wanted to do and did. You look at Quran, every verse that overwrites the older verse somehow is very convenient for what Muhammad was going through at that moment and how it would please him. You look at his lifestyle, everything was for his benefit. So the whole Islam thing was created by Muhammad, so therefore Muhammad is a priority when it comes to it.
No room for women in there.
No. Definitely, there are two things that for sure Muhammad hated with everything he got. And that was woman and animal.
Animals. Did you say animals? But he hated women, but he had a lot around him.
He hated women as human. He loved women as sex slaves.
Okay. And his cooking and producing babies.
That is the purpose of woman. As Kara mentioned, I have said that the only reason for existence of a woman in Islam is to seduce a man or please a man. Actually, they put that wrong in there. I didn't say seduce. I said please the man and also continue the generation of Mohammedans, which is Muslims.
So does that mean that they can have multiple wives?
Yes.
A lot of people in that I talk to, they don't believe that it's happening in the United States.
Just like female genital mutilation doesn't happen in America, just like child birth don't happen, honor killings don't happen, right? Quran itself says, in Quran, Allah said you can have up to 4 permanent wives and unlimited sex slaves, but Muhammad had an extra ticket there to have up to 11 wives at a time.
11. That's the magic number. I think that's a half of a football team, right?
No, it's actually a full football.
It's a full football team. I meant game. American football. Sorry, half of a game. Sorry. Okay.